Hello everyone, my name is Roxy. Today I would like to introduce Hanwha SM481 Peak Place Vibrating Ball Feeder. This is to test the effect of the operation of the USB vibrating ball feeder in the factory. What is the speed of this vibrating ball feeder? This is for the pick and place machine. This is a vibrating ball feeder with 8 channels, each of which is a group of 8 channels, A, B, C, D. The customer requested that this Hanwha Peak Place vibrating ball feeder be compatible with 40 different form factors of USB components. Let's see how it works on Samsung Hanwha machines. The SM481 Pick and Place machine uses SEN sent to pick and place USB parts. This vibrating ball feeder only uses 8 rails, and there are little rails that are not needed to produce other USB components. This vibrating feeder runs automatically and does not require human operation. The person only needs to add USB components to the vibrating feeder. What conditions do a good vibrating feeder generally need to meet? Let's see how many times Hanwha's pick and place machine fails to pick up the USB to judge the quality of the vibratory feeder. The pick and place machine picked up the 1132 PCS USB components, and the 3 PCS failed to pick up successfully. The vibratory feeder and pick and place machine operate in the same way as the SM12 and SM8. This vibrating ball feeder is also compatible with more than 40 USB components, which works very well. This vibratory feeder was built by hand and took army hours to complete. I hope you all give me a thumbs up and support me. If you want to pass the vibrating ball feeder, save manpower and reduce packaging cost, welcome to subscribe my channel. We are doing automated machines. If there is anything you want to contact me, Tell 86618375491 WhatsApp, Telegram, Zalo, WeChat. You can also contact me via email, jhkj.xieyuhua@gmail.com. See you next time.